I've swam all around the world. I've seen this ocean on my own. And then I found my way to Reef Town. And I knew that I'd found my home. I met my friend Bubbles here.
Our friendship is the best.
When you share adventures with your friends, it makes them so much better. Dive in, splash and bubbles. We're making friends in the ocean. In this world beyond belief, come see the greatest reef. Dive in, splash and bubbles. Start making friends in the ocean. Come along with us, dive right in.
Heidi!
Where could he be?
How about we stay away from that pile, huh?
Looks like we found Tidy.
Yeah, but who's he talking to?
Okay. Oh, boy. I'm almost done cleaning it all up. Again. So how about you swim over there, okay?
Huh? Hi, Tidy.
Oh, splash, Bubbles. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Is someone here, Tidy?
You could say that.
Well, who are you talking to, Tidy?
Well,
Hello! Oh, where's that little cutie?
This is my newest kelp forest neighbor, Tyke. Aww. She's a harbor seal pup.
Yay, new friends!
Whoa!
Oh, what's she doing? Oh, she's nuzzling you with her whiskers. That's how she learns about new things.
She's certainly very, friendly.
Okay, Tyke, remember what Tidy said. Not everyone likes to be looked at so closely.
Aw, she's so cute.
Adorable.
Oh, pretty colors.
Aw, thanks, pal. Aren't you a fuzzy little fish?
What kind of a fish is she?
Well, actually, she's not a fish at all. She's a mammal. She has fur, she's warm-blooded, and she breathes air.
Oh, I guess that's why she went up to the surface to breathe air then.
Yep, she's here, she's there, she's kind of all over the place.
Sounds fun. You must love having her around, right, Tidy?
Well, here's the thing. I love having a new friend here, but keeping things neat and clean around here is a bit harder.
Well, at least now you have an excuse for that messy algae bed, Tidy.
Nobody asked for your opinion, Chipper. Thank you. Oh, this seal pup is hard to keep up with.
Because she's really fast?
Not exactly. She moves quickly, that's for sure, but she's not exactly a slow...
Tidy!
Okay, that tickles Tyke. Now, remember what Tidy asked you? Not too close to the face. Tidy likes his personal space.
Yay, personal space.
Is she okay? Should we go try to find her?
No, she's perfectly fine. Pacific harbor seal pups are very independent. Lots of harbor seals come through the kelp forest, but Tyke is the only one who keeps coming back day after day. I'm not really sure why.
I know why. It's you, Tidy.
Yeah, she likes spending time with you.
Oh, well, I suppose she is very playful, but, well, she sure does. Oh, dear, Tyke, not my pebble pile.
Wow, looks like Tidy needs our help.
Yeah, Oh, hey, I have an idea. Come on. Hey, Tidy. Tyke likes to play, right?
Oh, my, yes.
How about we take Tyke into another part of the kelp forest to play for a while?
Yeah! We'll be seal sitters for the day, huh?
Do you really think you're up to it? I mean, Tyke is a real finful. Seal pups are very curious and full of energy.
Nah, no problem.
What could go wrong? It all went wrong!
She's making a huge mess.
I'm making a huge mess.
I know. Let's play a game.
Perfect. Look. Hey, Tyke. Look what I found. The perfect shell for shell catcher.
You want to play a game, Tyke?
Play a game. Play a game.
Ooh. Okay, you're going to take this shell over to that rock before we tag you.
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it.
guess what? We have another game we can play. Huh? Yeah. You want to play the... Ah! Oh, there you are. Okay. How about freeze tag?
Ooh, I love freeze tag.
Me too. Not it.
Not it too. Did I win?
Wait,
no,
that's
not how you play the game.
That's not how you played.
I'm trying to... Ah! What's next?
Okay, let's try freeze tag again, yeah. Okay? Now, Tyke, you stay frozen when I tag you until Splash unfreezes you. You got it?
Got it.
Go.
Okay. Careful, Tyke. watch out, Tyke. Way to go, Tyke. You did it.
Tag, you're frozen.
Oh, no. She got me, Tyke. Come unfreeze me. Come and freeze me, Tyke.
I think she's gone again.
Oh, boy. She's going through our games faster than we can think of new ones. Mm-hmm. How are we going to keep her busy all day?
Well, maybe Tidy will know what we can do with her.
Yeah. Hey, great idea. You swim back to ask Tidy, and I'll keep Tyke busy.
Okay.
I tell ya. A place for everything, and everything in its place. Ah, Tidy old boy, you've got it all figured out.
Tidy?
Huh? Oh, hey there, Seal Sitter. How's your day with Tyke?
Well, we try playing different games, but every time we start playing, she swims off to check out something else. What are we doing wrong?
Wrong? Well, nothing. Seal pups are just very curious. If you want to keep her attention, just keep introducing her to something new.
Ah, great idea, Tidy. Thanks.
Oh, no problem. now, would you mind moving off this section of the algae bed? I just finished cleaning it up.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Bye, Tidy.
Bye, Bubbles. I bet they're having so much fun.
Splash? Where's Tyke? Is she okay?
Oh, yeah, she's fine. She just went up to breathe, and I'm just... Oh, Tidy was right. She is a finful.
Well, Tidy says that seal pups are curious, and they get excited about new things. So we need to keep showing her new things.
New things? Oh, hey, I got an idea. How about we do a treasure hunt to find the perfect pebble for Finball?
Now you're talking. Let's start switching up the game.
Yeah.
Bubbles!
There you are, Tyke. You want to help us out? We need to find the perfect pebble.
Perfect pebble? Find the perfect pebble. Perfect pebble!
No, this is too small. Keep looking.
Perfect pebble!
Nope, too big.
Perfect pebble!
That's a shell. Well, I guess she lost interest again.
Yeah, maybe we should take her back to Tidy's. I mean, we don't have
Splash,
any other...
Bubbles!
What?
Perfect
what?
Pebble!
That is the perfect pebble! Way to go, Ty!
Show Tidy?
I think she misses Tidy.
Yeah.
Well, maybe we should head back to his place.
Yeah!
Yay!
Yeah.
Tidy!
Like that idea? Let's go! Finally, my algae bed is nice and neat and
Tidy!
Tyke! Wait one moment, please! Oh, no! Tyke!
Looks like she missed you.
Yeah.
Well, I've missed her, too. And thank you both for giving me a chance to make everything nice and clean again.
Clean?
Yes, of course, Tyke. You know the rules. In my kelp forest, we like to keep it nice and clean.
This goes here, that goes there. Don't put things just anywhere. Move this out, nudge that over just a little bit. I like to see things in their place. I'm working at a steady pace. Pick these up, put those down. Oh, that's it. You gotta remember to keep it clean, nice and lush, blue and green. Keep each thing where it belongs. You really can't go wrong. Don't you ever leave a mess. Always do your very best to take care of our world and keep it clean. I'll show you how to do your duty. Keeping this a place of beauty. This world has wonder all around it. So when you leave, please leave it as you found it. Keep it clean, nice and lush, blue and green. Keep each thing where it belongs. You really can't go wrong. Don't you ever leave a mess. Always do your very best to take care of our world and keep it clean. Keep it clean, I'm begging you. That's all I'm asking for.
Oh, Tyke, where are you going?
But Tidy, you've worked so hard to clean up your red algae bed while we were gone. How are you going to keep it clean now that Tyke is back?
Well, I do love to clean, so at least Tyke gives me plenty to do. Tyke, what you got there?
Perfect pebble for Tidy.
Huh?
I keep it clean.
Why, you sure did. That's the perfect spot for a perfect pebble.
Yay!
Yay is right.
So, Tidy, what are you going to do with Tyke next?
Well, now that I have my algae bed perfectly clean.
Call that clean. I hate to see what you call messy.
Oh, I have just the idea of where Tyke and I can visit next. Come on, Tyke. See you, kids. Thanks for your help.
Bye, Tidy.
Bye, Tidy. Bye, Tyke.
Keep it clean.
I wonder where Tidy is taking Tyke now.
I don't know, but he said he had just the idea of where to take her.
No. Not my nice, clean algae bed.
Good luck, Chipper.
And now it's time to...
Are all sharks scary?
Today we're gonna touch real sharks in a touch tank. You've probably heard of big sharks like the great white shark. But most sharks in the ocean are small. Like the pajama shark. Horn shark. Leopard shark. We get to touch a lot of different sharks.
Some of them feel kind of smooth, but they're not slimy.
Their skin feels rough like sandpaper. Some of them are sitting still on the bottom so we can pet them. They aren't scary at all.
A lot of cool sharks.
This has been Get Your Feet Wet.